Hello everyone, you are on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today you will find out how to change PlayStation 5 account password. Let's go. Open settings. Users and accounts. Account. Security. Password. Enter current password. Enter new password. Confirm new password. That's it. Now you know how to change PlayStation 5 account password. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.